Yo, welcome back today. Call me Locksmith, and today I'm mad excited. Mad excited. You guys are coming on this adventure with me. Now, it's a bit risky. It's a bit unplanned. I haven't got a clue if it's going to work or not. Look, listen. Just the other day, we come up with this idea. And when I say we, I'm talking about the Rudimental boys. We come up with the idea of converting a lorry into a stage-like float. Just like the ones you see at Carnival, you know, with the dancers and the musicians performing on it. That. And we're thinking about taking it around London City, different locations within London, and performing to the public. Just plugging in our instruments, plugging in our sound system, and just playing to the public. Now, we're going to start off in Hackney, making our way through to Leicester Square, Camden, and finishing up at Ali Pali. Reasons why we're finishing up at Ali Pali is because we're going to be performing there on October the 27th, 2018. It's our first live show of this year. Now, I can't wait. Tickets are out now, people. Go cop your tickets. Come see us, because we would love to see you. And the Rudimental live show is what Rudimental is all about, you know? Bringing all different types of people from all different walks of life together. So that's the plan today, in a nutshell. Is this illegal? So just arrived at Hackney Empire, and the Rudimental crew are setting up behind me just here, which actually looks pretty insane. Look at this. I know you moved on to someone new. Hope life is beautiful. You were the light for me to find my truth. I just want to say thank you.
This is going to be amazing.
You get them man that just don't look happy. Like, period in life. They just hold it up all inside.
Yo.
Yo. Yeah. What's going down?
Excited.
He's excited.
Don't ever forget. Don't ever forget. Yeah?
What's going on?
Good.
You ready for this today?
Good. I got my drive. Back yet. But I'm ready.
Ready. Boom, ready.
There's nothing much more to say. We just need to get on the road and we need to do this. Simples. Simple.
So we're at the first stop, Hackney Library. About to jump on stage. It's going to be fun. Exciting. So the first show's done. All these people turned up. It was amazing. Can't wait to go to the next stop.
Look mad hot.
I look mad hot now. This morning, I got a t-shirt underneath.
I watched In Between Us last night. You know that episode when he's wearing the vest?
Yeah, yeah.
And he's got the jacket on. I watched that last night and I was like, nah, you got whatever you're wearing today, got to be able to take it off.
Yeah. I thought about that. But yeah, now I'm looking baking hot. In the UK this morning, it was raining, it was cold, it was blitz, my lips were dry, but nah, it's a madness. All right, so we're in Dawson right now, our second location where we're going to be playing. Pretty excited because this particular location is where we captured the cover for our first album, Home, and we're just going to go have a look at it now and look at the setup and see what's going on. The thing that I love about Rudimental is that we've got so many different fans from all walks of life, different ages, and just the quantity of our fans is just crazy. So as you can see who's turned up today, look, massive crowd. It'll grow. Ooh, Daily Star. Daily Star. Yeah, was it? Daily Star.
Yes.
We're at the Dawson Cafe Garden. Is that right? Yeah, the Dawson Cafe Garden thing. It's got so trendy in Hackney. What's going on? Whoa! Look at this. You get cakes and muffins and all sorts around there, you do. And you get smiley characters as well.
I've literally lived in Hackney all my life. I've never seen nothing like this. This is This is insane.
Oh, we complain sometimes, it's getting a bit too trendy, you know. They're taking over our city, our town, our borough. Looks nice though.
Alright, you guys, I want you to comment down below. We need a hashtag for this event. I said hashtag send nudes. They've turned their backs on me.
They've turned their back on man.
Literally. And they've gone all serious now. The label ain't down for it. Hashtag send nudes.
Alright. We're gonna jump on stage. Let's get this party started. Let's do it. Years of ups and downs, nothing to show for it now. And I know it ain't pretty when the fire burns out. Calling me when I'm drunk, remind me of what I've done. And I know it ain't pretty when you're trying to move on.
Ben, did you love it?
I loved it.
He loved it. I loved it. I think they loved it. Next stop.
Who's in? You okay?
So how's it going today, guys?
It's going wicked. Wicked. We've done a Hackney Library, just done Dorston, the mural where our album cover was, Home. And it's fun, you know. Can't wait for the next one. Shortage. Yeah. I hope someday we'll sit down together.
Closer to the crowd, you can see the crowds over here. Looking good. There was a lot of loud noise going on coming from some roadworks over there. Roadwork guys. So we managed to pay him off, slip him a little.
In true mafia style. You know what I'm saying? Just take that, mate. Thanks. Cheers, mate. Bye.
Off. Have a stretch off. Just touched down at Leicester Square. Go do this. I feel like some fish and chips though, real badly. They're actually bringing the lorry that we've converted into a stage.
Look at this. This is.
They're literally bringing it onto like the square, Leicester Square.
Right into the square.
We haven't got a lot of time, so it's going to be a bit.
I haven't really got permission to do this, so we got to be really quick.
Real quick, real quick. No joke. Look. Alright, if this doesn't get shut down, I'll be very surprised.
I'll be super surprised.
Super surprised. Are they mad?
I give
like,
them
we've got no permits for
I
this.
I give it 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
2 minutes.
I'll give them a minute. Until we get a, excuse me. Excuse me.
You're supposed to
no,
be
you're not
here.
Meant to be here. Don't worry, we break rules. That's what we do. We break rules. And then rules break us.
Right, we've got a truck on Leicester Square.
London's Leicester Square, right outside Council HQ, where normally a couple of tourists are getting a tea.
Yo, who's ready for some Rudimental today?
Today, Rudimental have rocked
right,
up on a lorry to perform their number one song these days. It's been number one now for 6 months.
It's time to start the show. Lost my heart and lost my goals.
Because we could be number one this week. Big love.
Woo! Massive love. Peace out.
Wow, I can't believe how good this is going. I've managed to get my chips as well. The crowds have been unbelievable. Literally announced this yesterday. I'm just lost for words.
Rotted.
Touchdown in Camden, boy. Next stop. Woo. I think I'm a bit drunk right now.
Back in the hometown. I used to go to school right there. I used to go to school down the road from here, but it's pretty amazing to be here. I made it.
You know, we're at Camden Stables. We've got to do the show immediately before we get locked down because apparently the old bill are on their way. So let's do this. Oh, not giving it. And I know it's pretty. When your heart is full, too young to feel this old. What
watching us both turn cold. And I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke. Yeah, I know it ain't pretty when two hearts get broke.
Above all else, it was nice to just hang out with your boys and get a drink, smoke a spliff, and chill out.
So we're at Ali Pali with the boys. Boy, the sun's out. Looking gorgeous. Made it.
Lovely.
Can't wait to be back here on October the 27th.
Yes.
Where we'll be performing for the very first time live this year. Make sure you get your tickets and come see us.
Cigarettes in the ashtray. Reminiscing on those past days. I thought you didn't know my last name, but that changed. And I traveled around the world. Think where you living at now. I heard you moved to Austin, got an apartment and settled down. And every once in a while, I start texting, write a paragraph, but then I delete the message. Think about you like a pastime. I could cry you a river, get you baptized. Oh.
Right, long day. Thoroughly enjoyed it though. Started off in Hackney, East London, all the way through to Leicester Square, and finished up here at Alexandra Palace. And I have to say, the response today was amazing. Brother. Dan Kaplan, he's out.
Peace.
The response was insane. I didn't expect this many people to turn up to each location. But yeah, we're back here October the 27th. Our first live show of 2018. Would love you guys to come. Make sure you comment, subscribe, and like. They call me Locksmith. I'm out. Peace.